Hey guys, this is iOS Pro Hacker here, and I'm back with another tutorial for you guys to help you people to transfer your any type of data from one phone to another phone. It's a very difficult task to transfer data between iPhone and Android device, but now, no problem, you can just do it with a single click. You can easily transfer data from one phone to another phone fast and easy. Yes guys, so this is the video for those people who are finding a way to transfer data between iPhone and Android device. You can transfer contacts, photos, videos, messages, music, each and everything. So right now I have an Android and iPhone in my hands, and I'm gonna show you that how you can transfer data between these phones. No matter if you want to transfer from iPhone to Android, or Android to iPhone, or iPhone to another iPhone, or Android to another Android device. So, now enough talking, let's jump right to the tutorial. So we are going to use Wondershare MobileTrans application to transfer the data. It's a full toolkit and a very helpful software for transferring everything to your new phone, available in Windows and Mac PC. So let's download and install it in our computer. You will find the direct link below in the description of this video, so you can click it to download the software. So here we have a very simple, user-friendly interface of this software with some options here. So here we have a WhatsApp transfer to transfer only WhatsApp chats data to one phone to another. Second, we have a phone transfer option to transfer each and everything from one phone to another phone. And here we have a backup option to create a full backup of our phone's data. And in the last, we have restore option to restore the data later to the new phone if you have created a backup. Anyways, let's jump into the phone transfer and let's try to transfer things from my Android device to the iPhone. And let's have a look on it, that how it works. So, on this point, we need to connect both of our phones in which between we want to transfer the data. So let's first connect our Android device using the USB cable to the computer. So after connecting it to the computer, you need to turn on the USB debugging from the developer option in your Android device in order to give the access to transfer the data. To turn on the developer option, you will see the guide here on the screen. Choose your phone's brand here and follow the instructions to turn on the developer option. You just need to go into your Android phone settings and come to all the way down in about section. Here find the build number and touch on it 5 times to turn on the developer option. Mine has already turned on, and now you will find the developer option somewhere in phone settings. So open it. And now turn on the USB debugging option. If you have failed finding the developer option in settings, so you can also search it in the settings. Anyways, we are done. So next, let's connect our iPhone to the computer and make sure to unlock passcode and press the trust button on the iPhone. As you can see, both of our phones are connected to the computer. Now the next thing you are going to do is select the source and target device. The source device is the device on the left and the target device on the right. The data goes from the source device to the target device. You can flip them or choose manually from the drop-down menu. So I have selected Android as the source device and iPhone as the destination device in which I want to move the data, right? So you can see that you can transfer different types of data from here. You can select them all, or if you don't want to transfer something, so simply unselect it. Pretty cool stuff, right? After setting up all the things, simply press the start button to copy all the data from the source device to the destination device. This process may take few minutes to complete, depends on the amount of the data you have. I'm gonna skip this part to make this video short. So, finally, the data has transferred successfully from the Android device to my iPhone. So let's have a look. As you can see, all the messages, conversations have transferred successfully from Android to iPhone. And you can see all the contacts are in my iPhone from the Android device. And if you see, it has copied all the photos to my iPhone from the Android device. And let's check out the music. Cool. So people, everything have transferred to my iPhone successfully. Very easy to do that. The Wondershare MobileTrans is not free software. You need to purchase it, It's not much expensive. It's convenient. By the way, sometimes the price is not actually important for us. The data is important. So, thank you so much guys for watching this tutorial video. If this video helped you, so do like this video and do not forget to support me at Patreon. And make sure to hit the subscribe button for more amazing future videos. See you later. Peace.